hello, welcome to your Sango City events in the Sango City Main Street downtown for today on this beautiful October afternoon for today. Once again, join with us on October 16th, 2019. Welcome to the final day of the Sango City Fall Fest, day three of the final day itself. And today we're introducing some brand new stuff in the front to end this year's Fall Fest 2019 once again. And we'll be getting a nice look of each day, of each photo at the end of today's event. Of each day, with day one with different stuff, and then day two with different stuff, and now day three with some different stuff. And we'll be ending it there for this year 2019 once again. But stay tuned, we are not just done yet with these Sango City events coming to the Sango City Main Street downtown. Stay tuned for tomorrow, we'll be introducing the local Sango City 2019 costume party going on live here at the Main Street downtown of Sango City area. Where you can dress up in any costume you want for this holiday season of Halloween season in the Main Street downtown. They will be playing live music. They also will be introducing a local creepy people joining with us for today from the Disney Adventure Park and also the Halloween or from the Harry Potter Land itself for this Halloween time. So go check out that event going on live tomorrow. They'll be having live music once again, and everyone in downtown will be introducing their favorite costume for this 2019 year. So please come in and introduce your favorite costume. Whichever costume you want, you can wear anything you want, just as long as it's appropriate for the area for today, because there will be kids. So please come dressed fully. So stay tuned for that. That'll be going on tomorrow. The Sango City costume party will go on tomorrow. So stay tuned for that, October 17th, I believe. So stay tuned for that. But we are going live once again here in the Main Street downtown. We're introducing brand new stuff at the Fall Fest. Right now we're introducing the local sponsorships for today. Local sponsorship is Fall Concert Series 2019. Stay tuned for a spectacular ambient concert going on live at the Mountain High Stadium on Friday, October 18th. Stay tuned for that. That will be this Friday, going live at the local Mountain High Stadium. And stay tuned for one more concert going on live after that. They are introducing a brand new artist coming to the Sango City area, which we haven't seen for a while. And they will be introducing their local live tour update for today. And they are on tour right now in North America. So stay tuned for the alternative rock concert going on live the next following week. And we'll be introducing those new artists coming to town then. And thank you, Legos, once again for joining us. And here we go, we have the pumpkin candle once again going live, lighted up for today in the Main Street downtown. Looking absolutely awesome for this Fall Fest 2019. And we have some new stuff in the front right there. We have a scarecrow with some pumpkins and also today's Fall Festival events is introducing local pumpkins for sale. So stay tuned for that. And also we are introducing some other types of stuff in the Main Street downtown. So thank you, Legoans, for watching. Stay tuned for more. And we will be ending today's event once again by blowing out the local candle for today's Main Street event of Fall Fest. We're introducing local pumpkin sales and stuff going on at the front of today's event. Sorry about the technical difficulties there once again for today, Legoans. But we are introducing that, and then we will be blowing out the candle for ending the Fall Fest 2019 once again for today, folks. As long as we've been doing it these past 2 days. We've been blowing out the candle of the past 2 days at the end of the event every day, but this one will be the official ending of the Fall Fest. But this is not the last time you will be seeing the Fall pumpkin candle joining with us for today. We'll be seeing it once again at the costume party, where people will be standing around it, introducing their fall costumes for this 2019 Halloween. So stay tuned for that. But we are introducing the Main Street event, Fall Fest Day 3, final day, and here we go with the final countdown to ending today's Fall Fest Day 3. We thank you, Legoans, so very much. We thank you, Legoans, for joining us in the Main Street. Stay tuned for more events coming to town, and thank you.
if I can't let go? What if I come